Come on, hurry up, Twitch. Hello, yes, another day, another stream. You lucky, lucky people and all that. I'm going to continue from where I left off last night. Which, if you remember, I was in a ship.
Ciri led Geralt to conclude the Duma. The ugliest man alive and the victim of a curse was the key to finding the young woman. Geralt needed to lift the curse, so he took Uma to the home of the world's greatest specialists on dark spells, to the Witcher's fortress of Kaer Morhen.
I was on a broken hull with a nutter. And then we last left it, there was a nice giant around here, which could cause us a bit of grief. Come down here, fucker. Like that. One moment, I shall just be multitasking. Back to it.
Yalmar's encampment. They were attacked.
You're damn right they were attacked.
Fought barefoot. Sirens caught them by surprise. Fought barefoot. Sirens caught them by surprise. Scavengers got to this one.
Oop.
Taken by surprise. But they fought off the attack. Two people came through here. Separately.
Search the perimeter.
These tracks are older. Somebody left the camp before the attack. dragged a boat north.
Dragged a boat north, did they? Let's see the fucker who fled first, yeah? Oh, he's around here somewhere.
Landed smack in a Necker's lair and cut the beast down. Hardy folk, these Skelligers. Landed smack in a Necker's lair and cut the beast down. Hardy folk, these Skelligers. For his arrows. Necker slowed the pursuer. Archer was determined to kill him. Wonder why. This way. Got hit here first, but kept going.
Hey, I tell you, this quest here is going to be a bigger beast than what I thought.
Lost a lot of blood. Couldn't have gone much further.
I think I found him.
Took a second arrow here. Got him good this time. Now where'd that archer go? Must be one of Hjalmar's men.
La la la. I'll go inventory then. Quest items. Quest items.
Dragged him into the cave. Wonder if he's still alive.
I'll do the trolls first, and then we'll... But as is usually the case... See, this is a multi-branched thing here.
Archer was wounded too.
Hi there, good afternoon to those who've just joined. You're watching a continuation of yesterday and last night's stream. Move out the way. How's everyone doing today? Burn down a bit, you bugger. Yeah, you can keep throwing stuff at us, I don't mind. Keep throwing it. Keep going, I don't mind. Ooh, blocking. Ice troll. Try that vitality up, shall we, eh? How's everyone doing today? It's going to be that way. It's really more cave troll, really, isn't it? think I trust that.
You got another thing coming.
I'm gonna have to go another way around, aren't I? I'm gonna have to go another bloody way around. I don't wanna fall down there, because that's not good at all. I'm gonna find the other way around. Bollocks. And there's those who've just joined. And thanks for everyone who's retweets and likes and basically shares the stream bit out. I'm gonna have to go through one of them. Oh, bollocks. Now, I might be okay. I might be able to repair. Hold on, if I die, that's not going to work, is it, really? No, you gotta back away. Oh, come on, little troll. How the you cheeky git. Come on, back up. There we go, now yeah. I'd say we're cooking on gas, but you're cooking on normal fire. Buggering off. Ooh. Are you bugger off a second? Let me try and repair. Amateur weapons repair kits. Select slot. Yep. Now, do I have any alchemy stuff to use? Griffin decoction, no. Might be able to use that. Necrophage, no, don't need that. Enhanced curse oil. No, cursed oil I need for the other things. Spectre oil, that's what I'll need for that. Dragon's Dreed, I need that. So I got nothing really in terms of... So I'm going to have to do this the old-fashioned way. That's okay though, we can do it. Come on, come on. Come on, come on, Trump, come on. You can do it, come on. Come on, burning up now, come on. Come on. See, I don't really want to use my sword if I don't have to, because my sword's just going to break a lot more of these bloody trolls. Oh, that's going to happen if it keeps doing that. That's fine, you bugger off a second. I'll heal up, and then I'll go finish kicking your ass. That's fine. How's everyone else doing? Sweden Ruckus, is that you, Peter? Because it is, hello. Oh, that one, yeah, that was a silly move by me. Oh dear me. Oh, that was. Come on, come on, you can do it. Come on, come on, come on, you're almost there. There we go. Just have this feeling that I'm up far too bloody high. Though there is a trail around here. Kilgren, how you doing, matey? How the bally hell are you? Hang on. Meditate. How's life treating you, mate? Good Christmas? Or holidays, you know. I still look at it being crimbo time, you know, even though I don't fully celebrate it myself these days. Oh, nice. Hope that goes well for you, bud. Oh, something's coming. To repair again. Oh, God's sake. There we go. As I was just saying to someone on Twitter, it feels like Christmas Day was the calm before the storm. So find the man the trolls captured. Okay, so it is this way. Yeah, I'm saying that this feels like Christmas felt like it was a calm before the storm. And more importantly, mate, am I going in the right direction? Ooh, that looks like I could break that. Calm, but there you go. I don't get this. Am I too high up? Because it did say I was going in the right direction. The quest is the Lord of Unvik. There you go. Basically, I'm at the moment trying to find the man captured, the trolls captured. So he's in a cave somewhere, and then I've got to find the boat trail, and then I've got to explore the ruins on that island because there's a huge ice giant around the place, which I have a feeling I'm going to have to try and kill. Thank you. It seems like the only way of... Oh, have I found him? No, I haven't found him. I found it. One of the things I killed, but there you go. Pretty much saying round here. And it's showing me that's, I mean, the area. From the looks of things, it's saying I'm right on top of it. But if I try going down, I'm going to fall down a mountain. Let's see what's over here and if I can use that. Somewhere in there. So this is where the troll will be, somewhere in here. So I've got to get into here, that's the problem. No, it's not on the trail. As I say, you can see the little mark of it. Because the trail just goes dead. Halfway up the mountain.
How you like that silver?
Go on and down you come. That worked just as well. I've got to be careful here. Right, as I was saying, right, okay, using my Witcher Sense, it comes to a stop here. So to me, it's got to be in a cave. The question is, where is the cave now? Is the cave down here somewhere? Thank you. Shit, here we go, we're gonna die. Ooh, no, we're not, no, we're not. Come on, you gotta find some way up. Come on, you find your way around here, surely. It's just a bit of ice, you can really stand on that. What, I cannot stand up on ice? That makes no sense. So I have to swim bloody round, aren't I? So I'm trying to look if there's a cave entrance here, but I can't see where there could be one. Go for a swim and see what we can find. There's nothing up there. Or is there? What, do you think this is a bit you've missed out? Come on, Geralt, you can move faster than this. Jeez. Right. I'm going to have to swim all the way back here, aren't I? Fine. I'll swim all the way back, it's fine. Through the mustard gas. Well, yeah, you know, it's treasure, shiny. Doesn't matter too much because of the swim. Not exactly the most exciting stream, I'll grant you. Okay, matey, take care. Have a good one and hope you get it. I shall catch you soon. Normally I'm on for 2 hours, but I may go longer today. I may have found our way back up. How is everybody else doing? I cannot. What do you mean I cannot jump now? Come on, I mean, it's blatantly there. Jesus. So I'll get it to the top of here. Let's save it. Because we got out of that one. Just about. The only other thing I can think of, and bear with me on this, is that I'd have to go back into the caves and find the trolls that were doing the damage.
What now, you piece of filth?
Like that. That'll do. Hi there to those who've just joined. Hello, Moonball. How you doing, mate? At the moment, you've found me in a rather awkward position. Because I am trying to find the way in. No, I think I may have just found it. Hang on. Where is this? Where does this lead? Yeah, basically, what's happening is I'm on a trail of some ice trolls. Now, the problem is, I don't know exactly where they are. I found two of them. I could try and find in that bit there. Work my way up into there, see whether there's a pathway in that way. There's also something down there undiscovered, so what I might do is that. Yeah, I killed two of them. I'm just waiting to try and find basically more. Because there's a way down there. Oh, this could go wrong. Yeah, that could go very wrong. Glad I saved it where I did. So I think I know where I've got to go. Just trying to remember how to get to it. Because I killed two trolls and I think there's a third. How are you anyway? It's weird because I could go find the trail of the boat and do the other bit, but I want to go work my way through this. If you see what I mean? Found it. I think I've found where I need to go. Here we go. Yeah, cave entrance. Go back into the cave entrance. If in doubt. But then the actual bit saying the trail goes the other way. Yeah. It's a game I would recommend getting stuck into, mate. See, there's a blood trail here, so I'm going to follow this. Found it. Uh-oh.
Cooking something? For the man, then. If I win, I take him with me. If I lose, I'll jump in the pot, too.
No, shut up, Geralt. Don't say that. It's like looking in the mirror for me, mate, I tell you.
First riddle. Lot eats, lot drinks. Big he be. Stick big he bash.
Ice giant. Big he be, steps big he bash. A troll.
A troll, of course.
Good troll. Now you ask.
I'm light as a feather, but even a troll can't hold me for long.
Snowflake.
Piss. Lad, human cheat.
I won fair and square.
Stupid riddle. Feather. Troll not old. Not piss.
Yeah, but you wouldn't want to try and hold piss, to be fair. Unless you Bear Grylls, unless you try and drink it, you know.
I'll manage.
Let's get out of here. You all right?
Never go in a sauna again, long as I live. Other than that, I think I'm fine. You saved my life. How can I thank you?
I'm looking for Hjalmar.
Hjalmar? Curious where he is myself. Him and the whole crew. Something must have happened. Otherwise, he'd have come looking for me after I went missing that night. I know he would have. Wait now. Why are you looking for Hjalmar?
Because I want stuff. Right, okay, let's do the normal stuff first.
Here to find Hjalmar. New king will soon be chosen on Ard Skellig. Everybody's waiting for the young Ankrate's return.
So it's started already? Hjalmar, ruler of all Skellige.
Doubt he's cut out for it?
Hjalmar's irresponsible, stubborn, and heeds no counsel. But he's a born leader. Been mates since we were lads. With him and Ceres.
Ceres has put forth her claim to the throne as well.
Ceres? But she's... Well, she's...
Yeah.
Like father, like daughter.
What about Krak? He support her? He let her set off on some daft quest.
Wasn't thrilled, especially since Ceres set out without telling him.
Nor did she tell me. Where'd she go? Who'd she take with her?
Speakerog, and no one.
She went alone? Damn the dogs! If Hjalmar'd only... Has she come back, do you know?
Hadn't returned when I left Ard Skellig.
So tell me about the expedition.
Tell me about it.
Started like the best ballads. With a hearty storm. Sail whipped about like a rag. Finally caught sight of shore. But then sirens attacked, as if they'd just been biding their time. But we'd have come through somehow, I know it. If not for the bloody helmsman.
Helmsman made a mistake?
I'd say his ma made the mistake. Bertha Marshways or something. Dim that one. Heard tales and was so afeard of sirens he stuffed wax in his ears. Failed to hear our warning calls. Steered us right into the rocks. Lost a few men. Had to drag the wounded on litters. And the sirens pestered us the whole while. Hjalmar kept blowing his horn. But we'd come too close to the hillside and he brought an avalanche down on us.
Not your lucky day, it seems. What happened next?
We found that daft bugger in the ship. Then pitched camp near the guard tower. Things seemed to calm.
Yeah, there's no way in terms of fights on this, especially with two trolls that, with my level, that I'm going to fight them. There was no way I was going to do that.
How'd you get separated from the others?
Had to watch for the night. Saw Egnar of Faroe steal Hjalmar's Hornwall horn. One he uses to drive away sirens. Bugger snuck out of camp. I followed him. No idea what got into that ginger head of his. Told Hjalmar not to take him with us 1,000 times at least.
And? You catch up to him?
Aye. In these caves. Bastard screeched so loud he drew the trolls. Thought the buggers would eat me right then. Dropped me in a marinade instead. Decided I was ready to cook today. Would have been the end of me if not for you.
Any idea where Hjalmar thought he might find the giant?
We'd learned where it has its lair. In the caves above the village. Hjalmar decided the best way there would be to cross the lake. Viggy the Loon insisted he knew a better way. Through the mines. But none of us fancied strolling into a monster pit.
Well, you know, let's hope they give you the call back for it again, mate. So, you know, never know. Welcome back. I found it.
Think I know enough. So long.
Wait. I'll go with you. Luckily, the trolls didn't use my bow for kindling.
No, but they tried to have you for Sunday lunch.
Good. Let's go.
Right. Okay, so we need to explore the ruins, cross the lake, and follow the boat trail. We're going to use the boat trail first, though. Well, that's not bad. See, I would use Roach, but, you know, he needs a horse himself, so. So we're going to run along the road. Anybody got any empty coconuts? Now, Kilgren, in your experience, you cross the lake after you've done the searching, the ruins. Hello. Here comes the more searching of stuff. Right, so they dragged the boat this way. That seems a bit stupid for me. Well, there's the boat. And there's the door as well. Is there stuff in Iraq and Nick? I mean, ask to use. On here, what I was asking was, did you have to cross the lake before you did the ruins? Or did you cross the lake first? So here's the boat. Ah.
Yelmar's man bled to death while trying to escape. Wonder what happened to his cohorts.
It says they explore the ruins of Urskar and search for signs of Yelmar's presence using your Witcher senses. Feeling it's over there. My game of the year was... Ah, right, fair enough. Well, if I cross the lake anyway this way, I've got to go to there. To the Lord of Und... Oh, I could go round, pick up that question mark, and then go to it. I'll do that first, right? Anyway, sorry, Moonball. My game of the year was Bloodborne. Purely because of how badass it was. How hard it was, but how good it was.
Damn, you're ugly.
Kill it with fire. We know how this works. Because believe me, I've had crap for not saying it's Metal Gear. Because if you go to gamerchatter.com...
Know the Isle well?
I've never been here before. Guess you could say...
Yeah, if you go to gamerchatter.com... And look down on the second page for why I think that Thingy is not a game of the year.
Let's get going.
You'll see someone getting a bit angry. Well, not really angry, getting a bit upset that I wasn't replying. Let's cross the lake first. Let's do this. Yeah. I'm into sort of like a second playthrough of Bloodborne now. The reason being, that's what I've started on. I've got a little way through, but see, I just don't see it with Fallout. I've played it a couple of times and it's not hooked me. Whereas this now really has hooked me. Hang on. See, Until Dawn's a good shout for Game of the Year. I think it was I think it was fourth in my top five. Because on the podcast, the latest podcast we did before Christmas was a top five. Ah, right, you did. I love when that happens, you do stuff like that by accident. Take that. Yes, fly away, herpes, we don't want you. It's actually quite a long quest, really.
I'm sure you died. Where have you been?
Ceres has gone to Speakerog, alone. Couldn't wait, no. Had to sneak off, as if you were afraid of someone would steal the giant out from under you.
Ceres? She staked a claim to the throne then? And you'd have rather gone with her?
I'd have liked to have the choice.
Wait! Still need to thank you, Geralt of Rivia. I'll never forget you came to my aid.
Good man.
You know me?
Our bards sing ballads about you. My father told me of your adventures when I was a lad. I remember it well. You needn't be a witcher to be a hero. Cold water and a salty breeze. Those are a Skellige lad's potions.
So that ballad about the witcher and the sorceress? That's you?
Why he uses the snow then against you?
Where's the rest of your crew?
Fought our way through a swarm of sirens to get here. Only a handful of us left after that battle. Now we're but three. The sirens tore Leif up good. We should see to his wounds.
He's dead.
What? Nah, he's just unconscious. Lost a bit of blood.
He's dead. Trust me.
Yeah.
Swore he'd sink his blade into the giant's heart. Swore it on the bones of his ancestors.
If I can use the crew to kill the ice giant, though, that'll be handy.
With me.
Stupid question.
Join us, Geralt.
Alright, so find out what happened to the crew first. Ah. Fair play.
I'll make sure that madman don't run at the giant all alone.
Where are you guys going? I don't want to find a way into the giant's lair yet. I want to do this first. Oh, nice. What one is it you're going to? So if I can find out what happened to the rest of the crew first, so I can get them to come and help us to kill the giant. Now, if they wait up at the giant's bit, then that's okay. Oh, wrong one, sorry, wrong one. Wrong one. Oh, nice, because MCM London in May, I'm going to try and go to. Possibly looking at MCM July, because it's Gamermania. So I'll do that one first, and then I'll do that other one. Right. So I will be about then for those ones. I'll be on the Saturday on in MCM. What's this? Hello there, the people who just joined. I keep going this way and I'll have to be able to snip around. That's fine. That's fine. Yeah. Whiskey. I'll take the whiskey. Oh, found something here. Yeah, I'm going to try and push to get that back if I can. Because I did a small investment in Jinx Lives. Themselves, so.
Near 20 of them. But no Hjalmar.
Need to keep looking. He came through here. Had to.
I saw that bugger. Because they're doing that investment bit with crowdfunding. And it ends on the 30th of December. Now they've done their goal. They just wanted their stretch goal to try and get on Sky TV. Which, to be fair, they're nowhere near. Yeah, sorry, I'm just nicking stuff. So if I can find Hjalmar, then I can find out what happened to the rest of the crew. Oh, bloody hell. Okay. Wow. Right, back in a second. I've just got a cup of tea. Right with yous. I'm back. Oh, nice. See, I'm tempted to really do, you know, tip a couple of streamers today. Stop hitting me, you bugger. Jesus. Okay. Maybe. And here's a thought. Maybe I should meditate just a little bit. Because I'm just getting my ass kicked here. So I'm also thinking if I can get a crew up for this rather than just going in on my own on the ice giant, it'll be a better option. And that's a lovely cup of tea, I have to say. I'm also half tempted to drop a grenade at them. But they're monster nest ones, so... Ah, okay. Right. No. Playroom broadcasts are very out. That's actually been banned from Twitch. Away from that. Why are you taking your sword? Why did you put your sword away, you bugger? Oh, very nice. What you could do, because here's the thing, there's a second project I'm going to be part of this coming year. My friend who's running the website asked me to provide content for him. And one of the things he was looking at was retro stuff. So if you want, now obviously at the moment it won't be paid because I'm trying to negotiate something along those lines because it's a new thing, so we can't obviously do stuff, but anything retro and that stuff, I could actually keep bear you in mind for trying to put content on the site if you wanted. Because obviously me being a podcaster, see if I can trap these buggers. Go on, out you go, out you come, out you come, out you come, out you come.
What? Lost your nerve?
Lost my nerve, lost my ability to play this bit, Jesus. So what am I not doing right here? I say, I'll bear you in mind for it, because I talked to him about it. If you want to, like, message us on Twitter. Or even if you're on Facebook, then we can sort of go look at it from there. Because it's something if... Because it's a small site at the moment, it will need, obviously, content to come in so we can draw traffic and market the stuff. Which is the one thing I'm trying to do for Game of Chatter as well, you see. Oh yes! Oh yes! Go on, Geralt, go on! Got them! I bloody got them! Oh, and I just managed to save my life. Cool, yeah, I'm on Facebook. If you look under my real name, you'll find me there. Hey, it's a raid bit. Look. To be fair, it isn't as meaty, but okay. I'm in the room for it.
Another track. Lots of old tracks. Giant must have come through here often.
Aha! A clue!
Show me a pantry and I'll show you the mice.
Well, I think I found out what happened to the crew. They're all here. Down this way where the crew went. They're still to find him. But let's do this bit first. What I'm going to do before this. Yeah, and so far it's been one of my best viewer streams as well. 13. I just need up to thing me. Nice one. And confirmation has just been done. Right. There you go. Right. Anyway, back to but yeah, what I'll do is once I have a meeting with my mate again about the latest stuff, I'll let him know that you're interested in doing stuff for the website in regards to retro stuff. Because if you can bring content to it as well, and I keep doing reviews that aren't part of Gamer Chatter but my own bit, Gio, how are you? You're not going to fall asleep and have me staring at you on your screen, are you, again? Because I want to try and get my mate Tom to do some streaming for us as well.
Giant came down the mountain, barged into the village, then kicked the gate down from the inside.
Right, well, in that case, shall never know. Right, I've got to do this bit first. This bit is where I want to look at. And then I'm going to go there. But I can fast travel to here to go that way. Yeah, I'll do that. Right. Let's fast travel to here. Because I do want to do this giant bit, and I do want, ideally, the crew to help us if I can find them. And yes, maybe I can hire the A-team. Is there a way through there, or do I have to go round? I'm going to have to go round. Okay, that's fine. I can do that. Not a problem. No. A level 21. Yeah, no, this ain't gonna happen. No, don't. Just run. Just run, it's okay. Don't need to fight him, Geralt. It's alright. Jeez, man. You want to fight every bloody thing on a stick, don't you? Jeez. Twin, I think he's on. He means that there feels weight to it, to a combat, rather than just this one where he's just sort of flailing around.
Signs of a battle.
And hello, and thanks for joining us as well, by the way. Oh, you're going to lead me back to that bloody cave, aren't you? No, you're not. So where are you leading me then?
Giant chased them.
It's gotta be that way. It's gotta be those.
They ran toward the caves.
Yeah. Right, that cave that I didn't want to fight, yeah, I'm probably gonna have to fight him. British Santa brought me Halo 5,
to get away.
DLC code for Halo 5, which was quite nice for someone to get in the loot crate that they didn't want. A new PS4 DualShock controller. A Nuclear Throne on Steam.
Blood. Lots of it.
And also someone, the best gift though was someone telling me that I actually made their life bearable this year. Which is quite nice, really, to say.
Another track.
Blood. How about yourself? What did Santa bring you?
Need to find another way. Need to find another way. Need to find another way.
Yes, we know the other way, don't we? The other way is round here and up. Oh, nice! Found another cave. What's going on? Wait, was this the way I was supposed to go in the first place? Still cool. Still all good.